people who organize and educated others in their communities, people who put pressure on businesses and governments to do better, people who turn their passion into votes. That's the kind of commitment we're going to need going forward. Because let's face it, this is not just about raw numbers. This is not just about science. This is about politics. It's about culture. It's about morality.